God is saying to you today. God has devised graces ways to stream charisma and grandeur into your life. You will be fascinated by an astonishing aura and divine energies will be drawn into your life. God is giving you a warning by saying important alert, do not ever go to the room again because it is filled with too much malice and resentment. If you enter that room, you will be covered by malevolence and bitterness and you will be entangled in a trap of venom. It is an important caution that you should never go to that room since it has unpleasant distortions for you. You will be held prone by the room's fatal inimical restraints. But this negative energy cannot harm you because the most benevolent halo of God surrounds you. You are the fortuitous being who always procures divine assistance from God. God will always stand up for you and will be preserving with you through the darkest hours of your life. You will absolutely be glad after acquiring something precious from God. You are shrouded by eternal blessings that are all taken to your way. You are being guarded and guided by God and have been blessed with countless opportunities. You will soon get to hear outstanding news and a striking phenomenon will occur for you. You will discover riches, prosperity and delight at a favorable time and the buoyant doors will also open up for you by God. You are on the brink of attachment and you are about to climb the ladder of faith. Something extraordinary is moving toward you. God will bring about all breakthroughs, development and tremendous exploration in your life. You will be sighted with the misfortunes are performing sensational deeds. This is the right time when your life will get your favorite sense of joy. Be ready. Type Amen to claim it today.